Okay, here's how to pull and reset a Mircom MS-401. This is a real-life demo. So you pull. Pull flies out of your hands. And then to reset, you stick the screwdriver in and pull up.
Here, Nimrod. And then the thing
completely sucks, so you throw it on the ground. And
Nimrod,
then you murder
the
bull stick, because it sucks.
Cut.
That's a good one. That's good.